flowers. And this style shows the primitive street. And dorsal midline of epiplast. This is epiplast, primitive streak. The interior end of the primitive streak is called primitive pit, surrounded by the thick layers of epiplast is called primitive knot. Okay? Epiplast, primitive streak, primitive pit, were a primitive knot. ما ردي تعرفوا لي ايش قد الامر هذا، هذا تشيك امبريا ما علينا، المهم انه تعرف هذا primitive skin. حتى الشراب اللي احنا خالي لكم اياه. Next slide. The last relation. Differentiated in two layers by laminar germ disc, epiplast, columna, and the hypoplast. This is me. Hypoplast. بعد طلاب اكو هذه احنا المقاطع اللي راح تشوفوه بالسلايد اكو سيريال سكشنز بس اللي راح اشير لكم عليها تشوفوها يعني احتمال اكو الباقيات يعني راح ناخذ جزء بالكورس الثاني يلا شوفوا نفس السلايد فبس اللي راح اشير لكم عليها انتم تشوفوها اوكي also by laminar germ disc epiplast Hypoplast. Hypoplast هي devoid of well, epiplast columna. At the third week, in the dorsal midline of the epiplast, the invaginated, you can see this group. This group is a primitive streak. That the cell of the epiplast, columnar shape, invaginated in this groove. Changing the shape columnar to blast shape. The invaginating cells present is called gastrulation. Okay? Later, the invaginating cells migrate to the lateral, forming mesoderm in the middle, and the endoderm after being intercalated with the hypoplast, and the epiplast forming the ectoderm. Next slide. احنا صار عندنا trilaminar germ disc. الإبتوديرم thickening and form a neural tube. Plate. A neural plate. Okay? This is a mesoderm, ectoderm, endoderm. Next. A neural tube forms the neural groove, forming the neural fold. هذا neural fold. وعندنا neural groove. Ventral neural groove, neural fold, notochord. Mesoderm divided in three layers. Paraxial mesoderm is on the side of neural fold and notochord. Paraxial mesoderm later form somites. The intermediate mesoderm later form kidney. And the lateral plate mesoderm. The lateral plate mesoderm divided by a small cavity, an intra-embryonic cavity. This is cavity. A layer of the lateral plate in the somatic or in parietal plate mesoderm adjacent to the ectoderm with visceral or splenic layer. Lateral mesoderm adjacent to the endoderm. Somatic adjacent to the ectoderm. Where? The visceral هو adjacent to the endoderm. عندنا هذا cavity هو intra-embryonic cavity. Paraxial mesoderm, intermediate, somites, lateral mesoderm, visceral. Lateral mesoderm well intra-embryonic cavity. This is ectoderm, endoderm, notochord. Primitive, neural groove, neural fold. Next. Neural fold close. Forming the neural tube. البداية plate, بعدين fold, بعدين صار لنا tube. Ventral to the neural tube, notochord. Now the paraxial mesoderm forming the differentiated tube, somat. Okay? Still, the intermediate mesoderm with lateral plate in the somite adjacent to the ectoderm with visceral adjacent to the endoderm and this cavity here intra-embryonic cavity. Okay? بس هذين نشوفن بهذا المختبر اكو هي سيريال سكشن وهي اعداده بس انتو بس اللي شوفناكم اياها. Okay ماما؟ يلا عندكم سؤال؟
Yeah, I'm
back in the middle.